Hi, Nicole Fierro just wrapped up an interview with the chief of the Colorado Rangers. This is a very unique agency. They actually are the first in the nation to be a statewide shared police reserve. Right now, they have about 30 officers assisting in Louisville. They have been for about a couple of weeks and plan to stay as long as they're needed. They said that right now, during the COVID, during these fires, they're needed now more than ever. And interestingly, these are community members. These are police officers. These are even doctors, members of our community that go through the same training that officers have to go through every year. But instead of getting paid, they are volunteering their time and putting their lives at risk to help people in Colorado. So between protecting properties for avoiding looting, roadblocks, that's what these officers with the Colorado Rangers are doing right now to help Louisville, help the officers with Louisville PD who have been working tirelessly through this fire, this disaster, the aftermath, assisting them because they need a break. There were so many different agencies that came to help in the beginning, but they also had to go back. So Colorado Rangers are stepping in, and I'm learning a lot more about this organization, this agency that actually has a really long history here in Colorado. Very interesting. Back in 1861, they were established as Colorado's first statewide law enforcement agency.